Nobody takes a good product and rings too much bell to sell him. So, Honorable Dr. Emily Yang is highly merchantable, is of a good quality, and I know that the people are in a hurry for Saturday to come so that they can seal and just obey what the court has said. I thank you all for coming out in this number. The governor of our dear state considers this election as very crucial and important. As you all are aware, he went for the World Economic Forum meeting in Davos and then had to do other state function. But for the importance he attaches to this election, he has cut short to join us here. And in the next few hours, you all will see him in the state. He is the leader of this party and is coming to take this fight frontally. So we thought it wise as a party to call all of us. First, to commend you for the good work you are doing already in the field. The governor himself has been very supportive of this cause. The devil planned otherwise, but God still stood by us. So you can see what has been kept for us. 2,000 something votes. So we are just going to the field to mark up the number. And I know that with the men we have on this ground, in those 19 polling units, by the end of today, we are breaking down a structure that will put each and every one of you. We are putting about 20, 30 gladiators to go and take charge of each polling unit. But this election, the party has taken a firm decision that a man who represents light, a man who coruscates even more than the candelabrum of the Jewish old order that we know, the man whose standard has become the standard for victory, has become the standard for performance possible. How much less you will not even see our break light. But like I started by saying, the commitment of all of you, from the coordinator of that president, Senator Asuku Ekwenu Jr., the standard.
We see progress.
Now, Chairman, I came here to attend this meeting as a member of the committee for the campaign. You blindsided me and given me this coordinatorship. I thank you very much for the honor. Thank you very much for the challenge. When you have a good product, a marketable product, you don't have a chance. And Emilia is such a product. Ask that we work as a team, as a family, as we've always done. I know the efforts, I know the capabilities of the gentlemen and the ladies. What we are looking for is a top team of 2,800. We want to increase it. We want to increase it. Let them know that it's here. That the February 5th is not fluke. We are going to increase that margin so that this will be the collapse of all opposition parties in cross-class state. So please, let us not be thinking or planning towards maintaining our lead. Let's extinguish the other party. Let's bulldoze them. And I am sure, come February 4th, all of you will be under pressure for people that are looking to decamp in your various polling units and wards. Please, this is a salvo, this is a test of this party, our first election of this administration. I want to thank you all. Thank you very much.
For the support, you know me, I'm a simple man. My doors are always open. I'm not a big man yet. When I grow and senator, I have till now, I have only one line. I don't carry more than one line. If I don't pick, know that I am busy. And even after election, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, from around 10 a.m. to 5 p.m., our phones are switched off. So it will not be that after winning, you call the phone this switcher and say, see, he has changed you to We call him now, his phone is switched off. Senator, you bear me witness. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, the phones are off. Even if you leave it open, the chamber itself does not allow calls to come inside. So my life has not changed, and it will not change.
And let's go to the field, united as one people. Let us have sympathy on our new governor. Let us show him we respect and love him for the love and respect we have for Governor Two, for the love and respect we have for Governor Yade. Even if Honorable Cynthia, myself, or any of us have done anything, let us just cover this and look at that. The governor is totally committed financially, physically, energy-wise, and everything to the re-election of not just Honorable Cynthia, but all our three candidates that are running this election.